Ladies and gentlemen, the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, The Rock, set for action here tonight.
And it looks like we're about to see some boots to asses here in this one, Cole. The Great One is here to remind everyone just how dominant he is within the squared circle, not just dominant.
We're in for quite the show with this one, folks.
But let's not forget about Theory, a guy who defines confidence the second he walks from backstage.
There is confidence and there is cockiness, Corey. Pretty sure for as much as Theory has the former, he manages to overcompensate with the latter. It's the reason why he's such a target here in WWE.
And a backbreaker, knee to the spine, big forearm. He must have had that scouted. Hoisted up.
Looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring. When it comes to facing off against The Rock, the last thing you want to do is let him feed off the energy of the crowd. The WWE Universe loves Rocky, and his performances in that ring are his response to that love and adulation. For that very reason, you cannot for a second let him get worked. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Irish Coast backbreaker.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, impact to the stomach. The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Look out! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Ah, look at this! Just cranking it out! Cranking the head. Position to be in right now. Face first off the apron.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Great wherewithal to beat the count. And Theory's cockiness may have just opened him up for some time-shifting offense there.
The Rock just lining him up with that electric offense.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Showing exactly why he's the Great One.
Up fast. Hits him with a spine buster.
The Rock bringing out the electricity.
Reminding everyone just why he's called the Great One.
Oh, directly to the neck.
It's time. It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment.
Eight balls, elbow. Does Theory have any fight left?
Is the kind of tenacity that labels Theory as a superstar to watch.
Takes a lot of guts to kick out after that maneuver. I'll give him that.
Guys, even The Rock can't believe it. He thought that.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, saw it coming. He gets sent down to the floor. Taking this to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Watch you find offense from the Brahma Bull.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing. Oh, man.
And he's able to counter.
And Theory isn't looking helpless anymore.
Austin was getting grinded down, but could have just started a quick turnaround here.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
One.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
And Rock gets reversed.
Opportunity now for Theory to capture some momentum.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. Ripcord applied.
Boom!
Knock him down. Side now.
Hey, wait for me.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Bashed right into the post on the outside. And returning to the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Eats a punch to the face.
Just spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Boom. Leg sweep.
Nicely done. Oh. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Boom!
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction.
Rock lands him on a spine buster.
Uh-oh.
About to kill.
Rock bottom. The Rock has this wrapped up.
Champion. The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE.